contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Derek Diamond from Miami, Florida, weighing at 245 pounds, Jet Black. You're going to see Jet Black. He was eliminated pretty quick in the Rumble. Remember, he was number 3. He didn't even last 50 seconds in the Royal Rumble. Was eliminated by Josh Dodgens, who was number 2. But Jet Black wants to get revenge tonight. There you see part of the Amazing Revolution. It's not a good night. And there you see he brought his apprentice, Derek Diamond. And from Derek Diamond eliminated one person, didn't do a lot though. There you see Jet Black, the first ever and the 3-time UCWO champion. Wants revenge on Mr. Dodgens tonight. And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing at 225 pounds, Josh Dodgens. Making Josh Dodgens, he was one of the 4 people who made a record, eliminating 3 people, with him, D-Man, TBG, and Stephen Manavan, all eliminated 4 people. Yes, here we go, Josh Dodgens versus Jet Black. You see both these guys very well athletes. You see Josh Dodgens, new to UCWO. He's been here for around 2 years, but hasn't done much. And there you see Jet Black, been here for 3 years and is a 3-time UCWO champion. Oh! You see a throw him to the turnbuckle, with a clothesline on him. And there you see Jet Black working on the back of Mr. Dodgens. There you see our next pay-per-view. Yes, it is coming back. The biggest pay-per-view of the year. Glorified Honor. And just threw Dodgens over the steel step. You see Dodgens, an Irish whip. Remember during Rumble last night, Dodgens did pretty good. Can't remember who he was eliminated by, but... Wait. Hold on. Don't spend too much time taunting. You know, Jet Black isn't very of an aerial attack wrestler, but he could fly if you want him to. Right there, you saw that missile drop kick. I see Josh Dodgens hoping to become UCWO champion in the near future. Oh my god, just knocked out Jet Black. There you see Jet Black restoring. Wait, hold on. Oh, Bulldog by Jet Black. But as you can see, the Amazing Revolution X'd out signs in the crowd, showing that people don't like the Amazing Revolution. Hold on. Oh, there you see, taking into a headlock there. Oh, now just stomped on his face. There you see, Jet Black has always been a very aggressive wrestler, never cared for anyone besides himself, though he's been mentoring some people lately, like Derek Diamond. And what is this? Torturing Mr. Dodgens, and... Oh, my God. And oh my god, now he's putting his leg right on the post. Remember, Josh Dodgens likes to play the speed game. How's this gonna affect him in this match? My god, trying to injure his leg. Oh, Oh, snapped his leg again. There's the confidence of Jet Black, what made him a three-time champion. Oh, but Josh Dodgens fighting back now with the neckbreaker. Andre C. Derek Diamond is in disappointment that his teacher not doing good. Andre C. right back to the leg. That's the part he wants to work on. You know, that's what's made Dodgens famous, and that's what he wants to end. For eliminating him at the Royal Rumble. Andre C., you're going to have to give the power game to Jet Black. Isn't much of what you call like, Monster Beast, but... And... Oh! My God, got that gut-wrench powerbomb. Now what is this? Oh, got the frog splash. One, two... Wait, do we see a very classic move by Jet Black? Gives him the victory tonight. 0-0 winner, Jet Black. There you see, he gets the victory with the frog splash. Derek Diamond didn't really do anything in this match, but there you see Josh Dodgens is down. Turn to UCWO last night. The following contest is a Money in the Bank qualifying match, making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida. Weighing in at 475 pounds, he is the big guy, TBG. And there you see TBG. Had three eliminations last night. He was eliminated by the winner, Kid Hitman. And there you see TBG. He's going to be qualifying for not exactly what you would call his type of match. A Money in the Bank ladder match. But remember, last year Scarfian won it. So at least the big guys have some type of advantage. And his opponent, accompanied by Joshua Delgado from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Darren Delgado. And here you see Darren Delgado. One problem, you always save these entrances, yet they never save. Anyway, there is Darren Delgado. He is qualifying for Joshua Delgado. So if Darren wins, Joshua Delgado gets to be in the Money in the Bank ladder match. Remember, Joshua Delgado was in a different match last year. He was going for the championship he currently has, the UCWO Mid-South Championship. Now you see Darren Delgado getting a new rock star-like look for 2011. And there you see he's going to be fighting TBG tonight. I hope he has some good luck with him. Oh, and here we go, TBG versus Darren Delgado. My God, this is good. Darren Delgado might not be the fastest guy in the roster, but he's definitely going to have to use the speed he has, because no one plays the power game. Oh, with TBG, and there you see a hip toss. Oh! They're running STO by TBG. This guy's so big! But remember, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. And, oh my God, just look at that spine buster just drilled him right there. Oh, and there you see Darren Delgado kicks out, says he's the son of Joshua Delgado, and, oh, just destroyed him. There you see that bulldog. I'm just wondering, if TBG wins, how will he climb up the ladder? I mean, the size of him. Oh, just threw him like a piece of meat. Oh my god, this guy's just controlling him. We see a spear. And remember, this is for Joshua Delgado's spot. Hold on, hold on. What's TBG? Uh-oh. Darren is gonna get hammered right there. And, look at Joshua Delgado on the outside trying to save his spot. And what is this? He just disqualified. Oh, and you know you just mean called for a rematch. And there you see we calling for a rematch now because Joshua Delgado hit TBG, one of the competitors. Always you got these guys. They want to get a free world championship match. Remember when Scorpion cashed in, he became the champion. These guys going at it for UCW for a championship. For a championship shot at the Money in the Bank. Wait. Oh, Bulldog. One, two, no. Delgado kicks out. Oh, just punched him right in the stomach. The move finally hit. My god, but one person you don't want to make mad is TVG. Oh, and there you see again. Look at Joshua Delgado getting right up on ringside. And now you see the referee's just telling him to get out. And you see he's just waiting for him. My god, look at what he's doing. Get him out. Get him out. Referee, get this man out of here. Oh my god, look how long TBG have had Darren Delgado pinned. Oh, and there you see finally, oh, but kicks out. Here you see, now these two can finally have a real match for the Money in the Bank spot, but I don't like Darren Delgado's chances. One of the biggest advantages of having Joshua Delgado at ringside, that's basically been thrown out the window now. And oh, reversed by TBG. Remember, the Money in the Bank basically guarantees they're going to get a shot. Oh, just speared him out of his lights. And now, I don't think this is the same move that killed Darren Delgado not too long ago. Oh, Darren just got hammered for a second time. 2-3. Now we know who's going to Money in the Bank. Here is your winner, TBG.